Hello friends, welcome to the complete knowledge. You may recall that just a few days ago when PM Modi went on a tour of Russia, the US ambassador to India Eric Garcetti indirectly threatened India. He targeted Indian companies and businessmen, stating that if they are found doing any kind of business with Russia, they will not receive any exceptions. He emphasized that if they think they will be given special treatment, they are mistaken. Then this will not happen. Strict action will be taken against you. At the time, US ambassador's statement was seen as a direct challenge to PM Modi tour. During PM Modi visit to Russia, it was decided that India and Russia would finalize significant trade and arms deal. The statement was intended to scare Indian companies and intimidate Indian businessmen, warning them that if they do business with Russia with the support of the Indian government, they will not receive any exceptions. If you are found doing business, you will face consequences. The threats made by America that they have now been implemented. In fact, you can see on your screen that report have emerged showing that America has targeted Indian businessmen and many Indian companies, enforcing sanctions against them. Report have identified two Indian businessmen with the surname Ta and Subramaniam as being affected. Strict action has been taken against both of them with severe sanctions imposed by America. If they visit America, they could also be arrested. Moreover, America has aligned that a Swiss Italian businessman named Walter Moore, who is considered very close to the Russian government, has also conducted significant business with Russia in violation of American sanctions. As a result, America has banned him and he is also facing arrest. These two Indian businessmen had linked with Russia. That is why they have been put on the sanctions list. Additionally, at least three Indian companies that were doing business with Russia or providing sensitive equipment to Russia have also been targeted and banned. America has taken action against these companies, stating that they were supplying very specialized equipment to the Russian military, which was used in intelligence services. Additionally, these companies were involved in manufacturing armed vehicles for the Russian army, which is why sanctions have been imposed on them as well. Although this action by America may seem small, it is enough to intimidate Indian companies. India has worked hard to prepare its companies and businessmen to do business with Russia, providing them with significant protection. The way America has been targeted Indian businessmen and companies for the last 2.5 years can be spread fear among Indian companies. While doing business with Russia can be beneficial, Indian companies gain more from doing business in America and Europe due to the larger market there. Therefore, no Indian companies would want to jeopardize its market in America and Europe for the sake of Russia. This is why it is a significant challenge for India to prevent this fear from spreading and to respond to America action. However, your question might be whether this action will spoil Indian-America relations. The answer is no. This is type of diplomatic game that often occurs on different issues between both friendly and adversarial nations. So it does not significantly impact the overall relationship. Government handle these matters legally and respond accordingly. However, what remains to be seen is how the Indian government will handle the situation and protect its companies. What do you think about this? Please let us know by comment section, and thanks for